NetSuite's invoice grouping feature lets you combine multiple invoices for the same account into a single consolidated invoice, saving time for accounts receivable staff and customers. Even the simplest bill takes time to prepare, and time is money. So sending a separate invoice for every product or service a customer purchases is not only inefficient, it's costly. Not to mention, it's inconvenient and lengthy for your customer, who has to review, process, and pay each of those invoices individually. And since receiving several invoices at once from a single vendor is a red flag for many AP departments, it may result in delayed payments, which can impact your cash flow. However, preparing a consolidated invoice manually can take just as long as sending multiple invoices. NetSuite's invoice grouping capability removes the manual work. It uses specified criteria like bill to address, invoice due date, or purchase order number to automatically combine several invoices for a single customer. You can also standardize invoice grouping characteristics or customize them to meet the specific billing requirements for a given account. For example, a software as a service company may bill a customer for monthly subscription charges, or a wholesale distributor may choose to consolidate invoices for multiple orders placed with the same purchase order. By automatically grouping invoices with NetSuite, you'll eliminate manual work, ensure accurate invoices, improve cash flow by reducing days sales outstanding, and best of all, limit the time your customers spend paying you, which of course makes them happier too. Hey, did you like what you learned about NetSuite invoice grouping? There is so much more where that came from, so check out this link, watch another video, and don't forget, subscribe now.